In this tutorial, I will show you how to open your discussion thread in one of room in Pestalozzi program. It is the same procedure for all room in you can access on Pestalozzi program platform. So suppose you want to create a discussion in the most popular room or coffee shop, click on it. Go to discussion forums and then you can add your discussion thread simply by clicking on add discussion. You can see it here. Dialog will open. Put a title of discussion and you can type your text here. You can highlight it, you can bold it, make it italic. You can also attach some files here, picture for example, if you want to someone download it. And if you want a picture or a video in the body of your discussion thread post, you can find the way to do it in separate tutorials.